for the first time in 17 years, a world championship will be determined inside with this battle royal.
Attacking.
Going after the
two favorites.
Yeah, the two big women in this matchup, Nia Jax and Piper Niven, the powerhouses. And going right after one another. Nia and Piper just cleaning house early on, and now back on the attack is Chelsea Green going to check on her partner, Piper.
Having a partner certainly helps, but at some point it also might...
Uh-oh, Natalya dropping Becky out to the apron. Becky's got to get back in the ring quickly. Nia Jax now sending Natalya out to the apron.
Becky Lynch back into the ring. A chokehold on Nia Jax. Everybody's trying to kind of sort it out right now. Who should I attack? How do I leave Columbus, Ohio as the new champion?
Indy Hartwell has Maxine in the corner. Maxine, who really got spoken to harshly by Chad Gable earlier on tonight.
Basically called everybody in the Alpha Academy a disappointment.
Peyton Carter sent out over the top rope, out of the apron. Chelsea and Piper working together as a team. You saw the slapping hands moments ago. Now Shayna Baszler out to the apron. She's looking to win her first Women's World Championship. She's a two-time NXT World Champ.
And I don't think we can stress enough the opportunity that is available here.
To win a world title in a battle royal in the main event on Monday Night Raw.
Your whole life is different. You walk out of here as our champion.
I mean, Niles never won a singles championship. She's out on the apron. Candice LeRae trying to fight back. And the Pitbull, Ivy Nile with the right hand, who's had her problems with Candice in recent weeks. Of course, an ally of Maxine.
These women are beating the hell out of each other.
Oh, and look at this. Candice eliminated by Maxine. Well, I guess the Alpha Academy training did do a little bit of something for Maxine. Indy Hartwell, though, with a boot to the face. Saw a little change in attitude with Indy last week.
She started acting a little bit more like Candice LeRae with "We do not need in society."
Wait a minute! Indy eliminated by Maxine! Incredible! The battle royal for the world title continues! Becky Lynch is in trouble on the left side of the ring, close to being eliminated in this battle royal to determine the women's world champion here tonight on Monday Night Raw.
This is not for a contender spot. This is to find out who our world champion is gonna be.
Wait a minute. Oh! Katana Chance with a drop kick to Ivy Nile. Double team now for Chance and Carter.
Another one. Double shot! In the club.
Chance and Carter working well as a team in this matchup so far. Uh-oh. Shayna Baszler set across the ring. Well, they're so much fun to watch.
Absolutely.
And now Zoe Stark out to the apron. Zoe trying to hang on. Caden Carter out there as well. Headbutt by Zoe. Kick by Caden Carter. Zoe trying to hang in there. Shayna Baszler looking to eliminate Chance. Carter trying to hang on. Zoe Stark eliminates both.
Zoe and Shayna looking out for each other there as they eliminate the former tag team champ.
Well, it's cool to do that now, but at some point you're going to have to battle your partner perhaps.
Yeah, Zoe and Shayna know that. They both want to get to the top of the mountain tonight.
Nia Jax trying to overpower Ivy Nile. Ivy Nile trying to
got a guillotine in.
Yeah, put a submission on Nia Jax, who places her up on the top rope. Maxine, who's eliminated Candice and Indy already in this matchup. Now Ivy Nile trying to somehow hang on. Oh, my goodness! What an elimination by the irresistible force, Nia Jax. Swinging Nile like a baseball bat into the ring post. And now Maxine standing up for her friend Ivy Nile. Not sure how wise this is.
Good for Maxine, though.
Let's go.
Maxine ducks underneath, kick to Nia Jax. And another one by Maxine. And Maxine looking great in this matchup. Step up Enziguri. Nia's in trouble. Maxine with another. Uh-oh. Intercepted. Eliminated.
And gone.
A great showing, though. Great improvement shown by Maxine tonight. But eliminated by Nia Jax. And a squash in the corner of Natalya. And Shayna with a kidney punch.
Shayna was able to avoid the splash. Becky Lynch is not from Piper.
Piper Niven and her tag partner Chelsea Green still in this match. Shayna and Zoe.
Eight women left.
Becky Lynch, Liv Morgan, Nia Jax as well. Natalya's in there.
You have 1/8 of a chance to become champion tonight.
Yeah, the field dwindling. Looking to crown a women's champion. Piper Niven now over the top rope, hanging on the apron. Becky Lynch driving Piper Niven down to a knee. Piper's still in this. Becky finally eliminates Piper Niven.
That's a huge upset here in a battle royal.
And now Piper Niven dragging Becky Lynch out of the ring. Becky went through the bottom rope, so she hasn't been eliminated, but it may not matter. Piper Niven driving Becky into the steps. Oh my goodness! Cannonballing Becky!
Chelsea Green hammering. Fist down on Nia Jax.
And I think we're about to lose her monitor on our entire desk because Piper Niven's pissed off and she is tearing our announce table apart.
Yes, she is.
You have your phone?
I have no idea. I think Piper just threw it.
Piper and Niven now, and Chelsea and Nia going at it inside the ring. Piper with a headbutt to Becky, and Becky Lynch's night may be over, and she hasn't even been eliminated from the Battle Royal. Oh, and what a chop by Piper. And now Nia looking to eliminate Chelsea. Chelsea Green hanging on. Piper Niven trying to drag Nia Jax out of the ring.
Just threw Chelsea Green.
And again, Nia's not eliminated. She didn't go over the top rope, and now Piper and Nia going at it.
Piper keeps dragging women out from underneath.
Oh my God, Nia Jax now. What the hell is she thinking about here? Nia Jax, tongue slam. Piper into Becky. And Nia's not done.
What?
Nia trying to get Piper up. Trying to power Piper up, and she does.
What?
Samoa drop onto Becky on the table. Becky. Well, wait a minute. Natalya just... She just eliminated Chelsea, Pat. The official didn't see it. They were over here dealing with Becky. Becky's out. Becky can't move. The battle royal continues. Natalya, once again, taking the fight to Chelsea, who's going to be the women's world champion.
What the hell is going on?
We are back live on Monday Night Raw. This is a critical situation for Becky Lynch. The announce table is down because during the commercial break, Nia Jax put Becky Lynch through the announce table. Our battle royal continues now for the world championship. That happened during the commercial break. Now, before that, there was a choke slam of Piper Niven into Becky. Then there was a Samoan drop of Piper Niven by Nia Jax into Becky. Then during the break, Becky threw the table. Becky Lynch has not been officially eliminated from this matchup, but Pat, there's no way she's getting back in the ring.
Yeah, she's been powerbombed and bodied by Nia Jax. Chelsea Green, who I'm not sure is still...
Well, no, she is. She was eliminated, but the officials never saw because they were dealing with Becky.
Well, that's... Hey! If they don't see it, they can't call it. You're still in it.
Chelsea Green looking to eliminate Natalya, who eliminated Chelsea earlier, although the refs didn't see that. And now Zoe Stark sends Chelsea out of the ring now. That's the official elimination.
Well, Chelsea Green has been eliminated twice tonight, and I think that's probably a first for a battle royal
as
well.
Natalya is eliminated as well. So we're down to Shayna and Zoe and Nia and Liv and, of course, Becky, who's down and out outside the ring. So here we go. Shayna Baszler running knee into the corner. Long history with Nia Jax. Zoe Stark now with that spinning heel kick to Liv Morgan. One of these women could be the next women's world champion.
Shayna told Zoe to feed her.
Oh, and a big knee by Shayna.
Big Larry.
You remember what happened a number of months ago? Shayna Baszler, right before Survivor Series, it came down to her and Zoe in a battle royal. And Zoe eliminated Shayna to get a women's championship opportunity against Rhea Ripley. And now Zoe out on the apron. Nia Jax with the right hand. Lightning will not strike twice tonight for Zoe Stark.
It's another Monday. Nia's catching people, throwing them, and then putting people through tables.
And a devastating right hand by Nia Jax. Ask Becky all about that.
The power.
And now Shayna Baszler eliminated. Liv and Nia.
Nia said tonight's the night for me to become world champion.
Meanwhile, Becky Lynch is dragging herself back into the ring. Becky's back into the fight.
Nia looks like she's seen a ghost.
Becky, Liv, Nia, one of these three women, gonna be the women's world champion. Nia Jax now sent flying by Liv Morgan. Liv now, double kick to the back of the neck. Liv Morgan, a former champion in her own right.
On a revenge tour. Uh-oh. That revenge could end with being a champion.
The code breaker. Becky Lynch with a neck breaker. Helping Liv to deliver to Nia. Everybody's down.
Everybody's down, but everybody in Columbus is on their feet. Three women left. Who's going to be our world champion?
Watch this. The neckbreaker by Becky Lynch. Nia Jax taken out as well. And now Becky Lynch fighting back.
It's a New York Times bestseller there.
Oh! And how much more punishment can Becky take? Nia Jax wrecking her. And a Samoan drop to Morgan as well. And now the irresistible force starting to dominate.
I think she's starting to realize that women's world championship is as good as hers.
Becky Lynch, though, back to her feet, still fighting back, Pat. Man, the guts of this woman. Liv Morgan sent over the top rope to the apron. Liv's in trouble. Nia Jax trying to eliminate Becky Lynch. Becky and Nia. Nia Jax now. Becky and Liv hanging Nia up on the top rope.
Teamwork as they live dangerously.
Becky Lynch back in. And Liv Morgan working together on Nia Jax, trying to eliminate the irresistible force. Looking for a double suplex. Nia blocks. Nia blocks again.
You're gonna need a bigger boot.
And a double suplex to Liv and Becky by Nia Jax. A dominant performance tonight by Jax. And now dragging the bodies of Morgan and Lynch to the corner.
Just bones wrapped in skin to Nia Jax.
And Nia looking for a double eradicator. But both women to their feet. Nia top rope, sent out to the apron. In trouble, still in it, at least momentarily. Becky fighting, Nia fighting. Morgan. Codebreaker. Lynch leg drop. Nia eliminated. We're down to Becky and Morgan. One of these two women will be world champion.
Like when USA beat Russia in hockey. Do you believe in miracles?
And now Lynch and Morgan square off face to face, and the fighting starts. Liv looking to eliminate Becky. Becky out to the apron quickly, trying to hang on. Will Liv Morgan be the champion? Becky fighting back, kicked out of the face of Liv. Becky taking a high risk here. We saw what happened when Nia Jax went up on the ropes. Becky Lynch, top rope, up over the top, has to roll through. Liv Morgan now. Morgan sent out to the apron this time around.
Who wants it more, Cole?
And now Becky on the apron. So close, both of these women. Becky kicked to the midsection. Got Liv Morgan right where she wants her. Can Becky put her away? Liv Morgan still got some fight left. High pressure moments here on Monday Night Raw. The stakes can't get any higher.
Who's gonna be our champion?
Becky looking for a German off the apron. That would be very high risk. Liv hanging on. Couple elbows. Becky teetering. Becky close. Liv with a kick. Oh, Codebreaker caught her. Becky backed up into the corner. Here comes Morgan, looking for Oblivion. Caught by Becky. Bounces her face first off the turnbuckle. Becky Lynch,
manhandle slam on the apron. Becky Lynch is the world champion.
Seventh time in her career, Becky Lynch is a world champion. And Pat, think about what happened here at WrestleMania earlier this month. Becky Lynch took Rhea Ripley to the limit, but couldn't win the world championship. But here tonight, she perseveres. She fights back through all the adversity, including this.
Nia tried to wreck her. A Samoan drop to a power bomb through the table. Liv Morgan, Becky Lynch team up and somehow eliminate the irresistible force, Nia Jax.
And then listen to this, bang! Off the face of Liv Morgan.
Boot to the kisser.
Manhandle slam, Becky wins the world title. Obviously a disappointed Liv Morgan tonight.
A New York Times bestseller.
I told you.
And our champion.
Becky Lynch is going to have to write another chapter in her book. For the seventh time in her career, Becky Lynch is a world champion. I've known Becky for a long time, Pat. There is not a person on this planet that has more heart than Becky Lynch, more perseverance. With everything that Becky has accomplished in her career. And now celebrating with the WWE fans here tonight.
At WrestleMania, she was fighting through an insane fever. Almost won the championship there. But instead, the story was to be told that in Columbus, Ohio, at the end of the fourth ever battle royal for a world championship, Zaman has come around as champion again.
What a main event. What a performance by all of the women in this battle royal tonight. And in the end, it came down to Nia, Lynch, and Morgan. They would work together to eliminate Nia Jax. And then a manhandle slam by Becky Lynch to Liv Morgan. And once again, the man rules as the world champion. As the celebration continues, we want to remind everyone to join us Friday night on SmackDown, the start of the two-night WWE draft, and of course next Monday it concludes. Congratulations to Becky Lynch, your new women's world champion.